don't care. They turning that way and one turning that way. They do not care.
Police in Wilmington, North Carolina, announced that they have arrested five people on charges of looting a dollar store during a deadly hurricane that has crippled the city. Earlier Saturday, police had tweeted that they were standing down at the request of the store's manager. Dozens of people took needed provisions from the store, which is near a public housing complex. But now police are bringing the full force of the law down, aggressively identifying looters who took items from a local Family Dollar store so that they can charge them to fullest extent of the law. Earlier this afternoon, dozens of individuals went into the Family Dollar store at 1318 Greenfield ST and stole numerous items from the store. The looting was captured on social media and by a local news team, which notified local police, the police wrote on Facebook. When officers arrived, they notified store management, who did not want to pursue charges initially. After consulting the district attorney and Family Dollar management, charges will be filed against looters. Moments ago, officers arrested five individuals who broke in and looted the Dollar General at 5th and Dawson Streets. Charges are pending and those details will be released as they become available. A local news crew that aggressively filmed the incident said they were told to stop filming people and heard gunshots.